Hello my friends, today I want to tell you how you can solve this error when you want to run SSH on your Termux. It says like cannot link executable SSH library libcrypto.so.3 not found, needed by main executable. Okay, it's just gonna show you this error. So how you can solve it? That's pretty easy. Just type this command apt upgrade and that's all. Or you can add dash y and already update all the libraries and SSH works fine. Thanks for watching guys. See you next time.